taking a sediment sample. This is called a Ponar grab. It's a claw-like device that'll scoop up a pretty large amount of sediment if the ground's not too frozen down there. So now I'm gonna set it, hopefully, and then retrieve. I bet it was very successful. It was not.